Zlatorog. Once upon a time, the Triglav Mountains were not as rocky as they are today. They were covered in rich meadows, full of blooming flowers. This was the kingdom of Zlatorog, the home of wild goats and wild fairies, all under the protection of their leader, Zlatorog, bearing large golden horns. Legend said that if anybody harms Zlatorog, a secret flower called the Triglavska Roja would grow from his blood and heal him completely. Zlatorog also guarded a hidden treasure under the Bogatin Mountain, and his golden horns were the key to guarding that treasure. These secrets were known to a young hunter living in a hut in the Trenta Mountains. He was very much in love with the local innkeeper's daughter in the Socha Valley. They loved each other very much. But one day, a rich merchant from Venice arrived at the inn. He set his sights on the innkeeper's daughter and showered her with expensive gifts. He gave her golden rings and earrings, wooing her with his riches. The girl took all these gifts, and one day she refused the young hunter's flowers. The Trenta hunter was very hurt by his love's decision and decided he would kill Zlatorog and take the Bogatin treasure for himself. Sad and unhappy, he waited in the woods until he saw Zlatorog. He aimed his bow and shot at him, hurting the mighty animal. And, as the legend said, from his blood a Triglavska Roja sprang. Zlatorog ate it and was healed instantly. In a rage, he ran into the hunter and butted him from the mountain cliff, using his golden horns. His anger led him to lead the wild goats and fairies from our mountains, never to be seen again. Before leaving and taking his kingdom with him, the mighty Zlatorog took out his anger by destroying the paradise under Triglav. His golden horns devastated the flowery meadows and created the rocky mountains we know today. The remains of Zlatorog's kingdom are still to be found. The healing flower, Triglavska Roja, continues to grow in the mountains to this day, reminding us of the legacy of Zlatorog's kingdom. His rocky stairs, known as Triglavske Police, still traverse Triglav's north face, and a hidden treasure remains under the Bogatin Mountain. The wild beauty of Triglav will forever remind us of an ancient paradise ruled by the mighty Zlatorog. His eternal warnings echo with us into the future.